got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind. You got me stuck on the thought of you. You're making me feel brand new. You're more than a sunshine in my eyes. You got those pretty eyes in your head. You know it. You got me dancing in my bed, so let me show it. You are exactly what I want. Kinda cool and kinda not. Wanna give myself to you. Yeah, we're driving down the freeway at night. I only got one thing in the back of my mind. I'm feeling like this might be my time to shine with you, with you, with you.
Morning, everyone. I'm Darshini Krishnamurthy. My matrix number is 06D80 20F 2046. Now, I would like to start the presentation with our chosen company background, which is KFC.
The introduction. KFC, also known as Kentucky Fried Chicken, is a chain of fast food restaurants based in Louisville, Kentucky. The company was founded as Kentucky Fried Chicken by Colonel Harlan Sanders in 1952. KFC is currently one of the largest businesses of the global food services industry and is widely known around the world as the face of Colonel Sanders. Today, we have more than 25,000 KFC restaurants in over 145 countries around the world. The history. In 1897, Harlan Sanders are already familiar with more than 10 kinds of rural cooking recipes. Around 1930s, in the roadside restaurant, he had successfully developed out of the Kentucky Mysterious Formula. Around 1939, Harlan Sanders' skills and reputation to attract a large number of customers, in recognition of his contribution to culinary industry. Harlan Sanders was named a Kentucky Colonel. Around 1960s, throughout the United States, people enjoyed Kentucky to the chicken flavor. 1980s, the colonel died, their home state government gave its honorary life.
There are four cultures that KFC implements in their organization. Among them are appearance, sanitize, and pest control activities. What is organizational culture? Organizational culture is a set of key characteristics that the organization values, which distinguishes the organization from other organizations. The culture we can see in the KFC organization is from appearance. Appearance of employees can show differences in rank, and indirectly customers can know the difference between managers and regular staff. The picture below shows the uniforms worn by managers, cashiers, cooking department, and KFC riders. In KFC's daily operating manual, each step has been clearly described as sanitation procedures that must be followed by each staff member to achieve goals and objectives of KFC matters related to sanitation. Thus, each staff must take a food handling course recognized by the Health Ministry. To that end, KFC has adopted a hand washing procedure which must be done hourly and when necessary. These procedures include moisturizing, rub fingers and hands up to the elbows using antibacterial soap for 30 seconds, then rinse and dry using a disposable tissue. Due to the hot and humid climate and weather conditions in Malaysia, then pest control procedures are indeed challenging. To deal with this, KFC still appoints an accredited company to perform the task. All of this is to ensure that pest control standards can be fully complied with. For your information, pest control needs to be done for all restaurants. Before starting, the working KFC staff must remove or close all equipment properly. This to prevent the spray of such pests from being exposed to existing equipment or food stocks.
Okay, there are four methods to implement culture in KFC organization. Okay, first, storage. Communication between manager and staff is the intended story. as we know a moment ago, one of the culture that are implement in KFC organization is by doing pest control. Manager on duty will move and give instruction to staff to cover all equipment or food stocks properly and safely so as not to be damaged due to the pest control. With this method, they are able to face and deal with unwanted problems occurring. This can promote value and unite the relationship between manager and staff. Okay, second is ritual. A ritual is a set of actions that are repeated in a situation. The ritual performed in the KFC organization is to maintain cleanliness. Example, prioritizing hand washing procedure which must be done hourly and when necessary. In addition, wear an apron and follow the correct procedure for handling food. This is a set of action that are repeat daily.
Material symbol. Material symbols are award or incentive that symbolize preferred behavior. Many symbols around the organization, from product, pictures on walls to words and handshakes, are used in greeting members. Material symbol for the KFC organization are the menu that is displayed. Usually, this menu is displayed on the wall, on the screen, and also available when we want to make a payment or order. Language. Language includes certain words, phrases, and expression used when communicating with others. This is how employees communicate with customers, will display the culture of the organization. KFC staff will give a greeting to all customers. This is the way they communicate with customers, and indirectly, this method display the culture of the organization.
To make new changes to this organization, our group choose organizational development. The reason why our group choose this approach is to improve organizational effectiveness and employee well-being. Among the techniques that will be used in this approach is sensitivity training. Sensitivity training is training groups or T groups that seek to change behavior through unstructured group interaction. Each KFC store will send its employees to a training class first. This training will be led by professionals. In this class, staff will learn how to handle food. As a result, this training gives new skills to staff, such as speed skills when they are preparing food. For your information, each food prepared must follow the procedure. Therefore, our group choose sensitivity training for this organization so that all staff will be well prepared in all aspects. Next is team building. Team building is high interaction among team members to increase trust and openness. As we know, the KFC organization provides group working. This technique needs to be applied in the organization so that there are no misunderstandings, and indirectly, the work will run smoothly. Apart from focusing on food quality, KFC also prioritizes the interests of customers so that they feel satisfied with the service and food provided. With the cooperation of the group, the organization can achieve the set goals. Therefore, our group choose organizational development to change the KFC culture organization so that this organization always have improvement from the old culture. Thank you for your attention. That's all from our group.